I'll watch the midnight sun set into the raging North Atlantic Ocean. And I should have found religion, but all I got was lonesome. And I can get that anywhere. And jazz. And jazz pours from a tavern as I walk the streets of Reykjavik. And the women dress immaculately, and everyone's so healthy that they live almost forever, except for those who die from suicide. And I wish I'd never come here, and I wish that I could stay here. There's a man, he sells his books on the corner, he's a poet and a murderer. But he's been forgiven for both sins because he's troubled by the darkness. And I don't understand a thing because it's written in Icelandic. But that's the way that I prefer it. And that's the way I planned it. It's all less painful from a distance. And this place is miraculous. And this place is ridiculous. But I suppose that's true of all of us. And there's waterfalls and geysers. And of course you got those crazy little Viking horses. But it's this touch of Manhattan who'd expect so much sophistication. Such a torn and tortured landscape. But maybe I'm projecting. And she was born in Mozambique. She's here to sing some fado. And her voice is far too beautiful, it melts these cold Icelandic hearts. And as for me, well, there's waterfalls and geysers, and of course you got the crazy little Viking horses, but you can get yourself a brochure. I'm not sure why I even brought the subject up.